Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So insert name here reached out to me asking me if I wanted to try out some of their products, and of course I said yes because they're one of the brands that Ariana Grande wears, and everyone knows Ariana's iconic ponytail. So I was like, yes, I cannot wait to try it. I have about like medium shoulder length hair, so I love extensions and ponies. They're always just such a fun and easy way for me to switch up my style. So they gave me the freedom to choose whatever I wanted to try from their website, and so I chose their U-clip hair extension. I was just very intrigued by it because I'm more used to like the more traditional clip-ons where you have to do like a few rolls, and so I was like, wait, just one and then that's it, like you're done. I just have to brush it out because I did wear it when I was in the Poconos. But yeah, I'm gonna be showing you guys how I like this, and then also their Britt ponytail. This is definitely my favorite. I feel like I'm a complete different person whenever I have this on. I also took it with me to my trip to the Poconos, and I was just acting like I was Ariana Grande the whole evening. Before I try these on though, I wanted to share with you guys how much I love the packaging because it makes it very nice, easy, and convenient for you to store your hair. The one that it comes inside is pretty large. It also has a little thingy here so that you can like hang it if you wanted to, but then it also brings an additional pouch on the inside. It's a really nice satin bag, great for traveling with your hair, and then it closes and yeah, you're all good to go. And both of them, well, all of them bring both the little pouch and then also the little zip bag with the hole for you to hang. So we're gonna start with the U-clip first. I'm gonna go ahead and just part my hair like this. I went just right above my ear, straight back. And so now I'm just gonna clip this section up. So this is what the inside of the U-clip looks like. I am gonna line up these clips here with the part that I made here, and then with these clips that we have on the side and on the bottom, I'm gonna kinda like push my hair back like this and clip those there on the side and on the bottom. That way it can kinda just like hold my hair like this and away from the front. That way my short hair won't be coming out and you won't be able to tell the difference between the short of my hair and then the long length of the extension. So this is what it looks like once I'm done. I'm just gonna push myself back so that you guys can see it better. And my top button is undone because a girl has to breathe when I'm sitting down with these high-waisted jeans on. But anyways, you guys, I am just so obsessed at how easy and fast, like that literally only took 2 minutes, well not even 2 minutes, like a minute and a half to clip it on. And I just love and feel like this is a great extension for anyone that's a beginner because it's so easy, it's kind of like a no-brainer. Also, the blend is really, really nice. I feel like it gives the illusion that I have like my hair cut in layers because of the short length of my hair falling then into the longer length of the extension. And yeah, it's super easy, super quick, like you guys saw in the demo. I love it. And just for reference, I got it in the color jet black because I dye my hair jet black. But yeah, 10 out of 10 would recommend. So moving on to the pony, I went ahead and put my hair up just to speed things along. Say hi to Britt, you guys. She is 26 inches, which is stunningly long. I love the soft curl that it has here at the bottom. And then this piece right here is great that it brings it because it's what's gonna help to hide the ponytail. Once you clip it on, we're gonna wrap this all around And that's why I love this. I just love the fact that this has this, because I've worn other ponytails in the past and what I've had to do is just kind of like take a piece from here to wrap it around. But the fact that it already brings one aside for that makes your life 10 times easier. So this is how the clip works. It has the clip here. You guys see that? So we're gonna go ahead and insert this into the ponytail. And then it has Velcro all around, and that's what's gonna help you to close it. So isn't she stunning? When I had this on at the Poconos, I told my friends that they had to call me Ariana Grande. I mean, this is just, every time that I have this on, I'm just like obsessed with it. Keep in mind that I also didn't do this as neat as I normally would. Like usually I would be applying hairspray and you know, just making it a lot more neater and sleeker. But because I am gonna be taking this off afterwards, I didn't feel like doing all that and applying so much product to my hair. But yeah, when I actually like do it nice with hairspray and just like doing a better job at brushing the hair back, I normally also, which is optional, you don't have to, but I like to braid my own hair, that ponytail. I like to braid it so it could look a little bit skinnier. That way when the pony is on, it doesn't look as bulky on top, if that makes any sense. But yeah, this is just for the demonstration to show you guys how easy it is to apply and how good it looks once it's on. The pony comes in a total of 10 shades. It's only $49. And for the good quality of the hair and how easy it is to apply, like that's my favorite thing about this brand. I feel like you don't need to be a hair expert to be able to wear these pieces. They make it so easy and manageable for you to just figure it out yourself. I really do love them, you guys. And if you're someone like me that likes to, or you just want to start trying out different hairstyles, I feel like it's worth every single penny. They also did give me a coupon for 10% off for you guys, so I'm gonna be leaving that here on the screen and also down in the description box. With that being said, thank you guys so much for watching. Ariana's gonna be signing off now. I'll see you all in my next one. Bye.